92. So that's Adani, which I feel better. I have also hinted Sun TV, which you all know, that was my last comment on our groups. So this is the Sun TV chart. It's an easy pattern to recognize. So it's a cup and handle formation. This is your cup curving C, and this is your handle, and this is a spike. See, usually what we track is large leg, large volume candles. So that's an attraction always. So if you can see, the volume is increased. So most of oscillators are well in favor. So I think they should break. Its first stop will be like 913, wherein it will consolidate a bit, and 935, wherein it will test. So probably a week's time there, and then we're heading towards 970, 980 sorts. So our target will be like 985, 992 on higher end, and it's a short term. It's a W pattern formation. So some point in time, if it corrects like 890, 892 sorts, somebody wants to, they can have their delivery in place and 100 points move from this point in time. So it's good. It's an attraction. So keep in radar. I think you might get some good reward on this. And I was also tracking India Cements. That's rotational move. It always gives very good rotational.